know what we're going to do now. We'll be boosting on the hills. Since we unlocked the Oval Racer in the previous part of the Let's Play, we'll use it in the Miracle Mile. Oh my goodness, we just crashed. We crashed while boosting and drifting. Hopefully we don't crash again. Yo, what's up guys? This is KarlDaGreat of AmazingWizardStudios. This is part 10 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Guess what we'll do now? We'll do the Miracle Mile, which is the second point-to-point race in Burnout 2. This one takes place on Heartbreak Hills. I know what we're going to do now. We'll be boosting on the hills. Since we unlocked the Oval Racer in the previous part of the Let's Play, we'll use it in the Miracle Mile. Here we take off. Oh my goodness, we just crashed. I know, we crashed while boosting and drifting. Hopefully we don't crash again. We won, yes. Let's watch the replay. That's them, the replay. First place. And we won the trophy. We also unlocked Pursuit 2 and the Roller Coaster Grand Prix. Okay, this concludes part 10 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment future content. Also, don't forget to follow AmazingWizardStudios social media. Make sure to hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when we post new videos. This is KarlDaGreat signing out. Peace.